guys, if you watched our last video, you know that our female English Bulldog has a skin infection. So we're just gonna give her a bath today with some medicated shampoo that we received from our vet. So first, I'm just gonna go ahead and give her a good rinse. Nicely rinsed. So first, I'm just gonna wash her with just our regular dog shampoo, give her a good scrub with that. Want to make sure you give them a good scrub. Definitely try to avoid her ears, as you don't want to get water in there, and her face. You can use a wet wipe after to remove her face. So now that I've given her a good spirit, good washing, I'm gonna rinse her off. Now that she's all rinsed, I'm gonna go ahead and use the medicated shampoo, which is an antifungal shampoo to help with her skin infection. So when you do this, you wanna work it all in, and then you wanna make sure you leave it on for a good 10 minutes to let it all soak in on her stomach. Especially the infected area, you wanna leave it on for a good 10 minutes. And then after you can rinse. So this is the medicated shampoo that we're using today. It's an antifungal shampoo. If you guys seen our last video, then you know you've seen her stomach and the really bad skin infection that she has. So I'm gonna make sure I get it all underneath where the skin infection is. As you guys can see it a little bit. Definitely all there. So you definitely just want to be careful and just go over it nice and softly. You definitely want to put more in your hand and put it all underneath her stomach. As it is a little bit sensitive for her, you definitely want to be careful and take your time. Try not to scrub that area too much. Just turn off the water so I can let this all soak in. Again, I'm just being very gentle. As it is scabbing and everything. Probably quite uncomfortable for her. So after you do that, you want to make sure that you get it all over her skin as well. she has a spot right there. Now we're gonna let this sit for a good 10 minutes. So I'm just gonna make sure that I got all of her feet and any other skin. The skin infection has spread it from not just her stomach, but as well as her feet, as you can see. So I'm just gonna make sure I get it all in there. Get a little bit behind her ears, make sure you don't get it in her face or in her ears. Make sure you got her feet. You want to get underneath her chin without getting it in her mouth, though. Be careful. She's got a few spots under there. Hey, baby. Good girl. Good girl. Say hi to the camera. See another spot there. She's also got. Quite a few spots on her back leg. So again, you just want to make sure that's all covered with the medicated shampoo. Quite a few spots on her leg. We just have a few more minutes. I'm going to let this sit on for. Sit, baby.
Sit down. Sit.
She doesn't want to.
Good girl. Good girl.
So after you let this sit on for a good 10 minutes, you're going to go ahead and rinse your dog. As it is a medicated shampoo, you want to make sure you give her a good rinse. Gotten everything guys, that's pretty much it. And at this point, we're gonna watch her over the next couple of days and watch her infection and make sure that we're giving her her antibiotics that she also received from the vet to help clear up the skin infection. And we will see how the next couple of days go. With the antibiotics and the shampoo, everything should clear up. That I got all the soap from under there. Well, that's pretty much it. So stay tuned and watch our next video on us hoping this infection clears up.